I'll be back.
Josh,
yeah.
Listen, I misspoke last night. I said the president nominated a Democrat and a Republican, even though he was under no legal obligation to do so. It turns out he is.
Oh, CJ.
I know.
This is from the White House counsel?
Yeah.
You're sure?
About what?
You said he nominated a Democrat and a Republican.
Even though he was under no legal obligation to do so, yeah, I just looked at the transcript.
All right, you'll fix it at the briefing.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.